A hazardous asteroid the size of Boeing 747 cruised by the Earth this week, while the scientists remain completely unaware of it. NASA has called the giant asteroid 2021 SG and confirmed it had the wingspan of 747 Boeing and was around the half the size of Great Pyramid of Giza. It flew past the Earth on September 16 and was captured on camera by the civilians. It was also spotted by an asteroid tracker, Earth Sky. But scientists only became aware of the phenomenon the next day. According to the reports, it's understandable that scientists had no warning as this asteroid came from a blind spot, the direction from the sun. According to Earth Sky, the asteroid passed by at very close distance towards the Earth, recorded as around half the distance between the Earth and the Moon. It was the closest to the planet around 9:28 PM Irish time, passing by Greenland and Canada. According to the scientists, this was considered a very close call, as most asteroids of this size pass the Earth much farther away. Taking into consideration its large size and speed, which is 85,748 kilometers per hour, that's around 23.8 kilometers per second, the asteroid could have caused havoc if it made contact with our planet. One of the reasons why it is hard to achieve the goal of finding 100% of all the near-Earth objects or the near is because some have orbits that help hide from the Earth-based observers. However, the distance of the 2021 SG now shows the risk of unexpected asteroids coming closer to the sun, and this will remain a possible threat to Earth. So what do you think? Does this mean some hazardous asteroid can still escape from the Earth observatory and knock the Earth out?